WWE. A little filler action where the winner is going to get two spots into the break. Lucky number seven on your mark, get set, go. So it's a first name letter break, and we're gonna see what happens. Well, the first thing we're gonna do is see who wins some spots for a big discount. 10 seconds left. Craig has been running strong here. Now we're down to 5, 4, 3, 2. Arturo's making a move. All right, so congratulations, Arturo. Wow, good run there, Craig. Arturo grabbed this one and scores two spots. Nice going, Mr. Arturo. So that was our filler. And now let's start up the random and see who's getting which letters and all. Each list will go through seven times and we'll stack the lists up side by side. Lucky number seven, the first random is finished. Now it's time for the letter random. Lucky number seven. All right, so now we've got that random done, and now you can see who's got which letter. I'm going to put this in alphabetical order by the letter. Congratulations with the letter S, Jason. That's a really good one. Letter R for Arturo. And A is a really good one. S is one of my favorite ones of Stone Cold, Steve Austin, and Sasha Banks. But it really, there's all kinds of great spots. Let's get to it. Here we go. Here is the... just the quick alphabetization of the letters. The letters are now alphabetized. All right, let's see what we got here in this break. Good luck. So we are looking for a big case hit. We're looking for some kind of a low number prism. Looking around here for some treasure. Can't wait to see what pops out of here. In select. Or a Jade rookie. All right. Nice one, Arturo. That's a good rookie card to have. And we have a ringside, Grayson Waller. First hit out of the box break. Nice. Ho. Boom. Premier level. Prism. So way to go, Arturo. With that first autograph, here's a silver rookie premier level Grayson Waller and a Sheamus. Pretty good auto. It looks like a good auto to get here. Confirmed on the checklist to be for letter A, Mr. Arturo. That autograph is yours. There's a Ronda Rousey. Arturo, nice going. Eddie Guerrero Prism. Concourse Prism. Lynch. One hit so far in our box break, and it's been a nice one there. Let's see what else pops loose. Good luck, everybody. What else is going to come out of here? Oh, second hit is a Roman Reigns. Oh, nice. Nice going. And I'm pretty sure that should be letter R going down. Just looking for him on the checklist. Yes, 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 of course. Boom. Nice relic hit. Congratulations, Arturo, with the second hit out of the box break. Here is a silver premiere. We got the Miz premiere level. Looks like our third hit is right here. What's it gonna be? Ho! Ho! Congratulations! It is a case hit zebra for Arturo. Wow. Zebra, AJ Styles. Oh, would you look at that ringside zebra right there. Nasty. Nice hit. There's an LA Knight ringside. Nice going. Sheamus in here is a blue prism. Premier level. Number 299, Reggie. That is for letter R owner, Mr. Arturo. Reggie goes to you, blue prism. Red prism. Letter M. Nice one. Macho Man. Randy Savage. 13 of 249. Red prism. Redemption. Oh my. Bailey autograph memorabilia hit. A redemption Bailey for letter B. Wow. Nice silver Alexa Bliss. Concourse silver Alexa Bliss in our final pack in the rip. It's going to be some nice things coming out of here. Of course, there is a Global Icons. And here is a prism of Wes Lee. So lots of good things coming out of this WWE. Congratulations. Especially to Arturo in this break. Wow. Arturo. Very, very nice. AJ Styles zebra prism. Good things coming out of there. In the rip with the Roman Reigns. Really nice stuff, man. These are great. We're getting ready for more big action around here. We get ready for more great stuff coming up in our breaks.